final act of the vocation of Jesus as our Messiah, acted out outside the city wall, following all that they have done to his physical body and fulfilling his own intuitive prophecy about how it will be, long time ago now, in the first of my hymns, which went into the hymn book, into hymns ancient and modern and all of that, I used the sentence, it came from St. Mark's Gospel, as the very first sentence of the hymn of Jesus' coming into Galilee in his ministry. Sorry, we've acquired a friend this morning.